This is Clay from Subsonics. This is Punk Rock Aerobics.
Hey, everybody. This is Hilken coming at you with another installment of my Punk Rock Aerobics at Home series. Punk Rock Aerobics is the original DIY workout we created 20 years ago that lets your freak flag fly while you exercise. Thanks for tuning in. Remember to hit like on this video, subscribe to my channel, and go to punkrockaerobics.com for all kinds of good information on my live stream classes, my merch, my book, and other great stuff. In today's episode, we're going to be working out to the song I Didn't Think You Could Take It by the Subsonics. I've got some sick moves to go to that song, but before we do that, we're going to talk to Clay himself because it's time to phone a punk. Hey, Clay, can you hear me okay?
Yeah, sort of.
Okay, great. Thanks so much for being on Punk Rock Aerobics.
You know, I was a little mixed up at first. I thought it was Punk Rock Heretics, not aerobics. And then I thought it was Punk Rock for Aerobics.
Okay, great. Well, I'm going to ask you some questions first about the song that we're using for Punk Rock Aerobics today. The song, I Didn't Think You Could Take It. Can you tell me anything about that song?
One day I was walking down the street, and on the ground there were a bunch of kind of random words, and I picked them up, and I put them in a jar, and I took them home. Unfortunately, I didn't put holes in the lid of the jar, so they all died. So I had to I took them out, and I kind of like strung them together in a necklace, and So it just became kind of it started off as just kind of a vague threat. And then it sort of changed into the story of Hansel and Gretel. And then beyond that, well, it wasn't about Hansel and Gretel, it was more about the witch in Hansel and Gretel. And then it kind of changed into the story of Cesare Lombroso, the Italian criminologist.
So what's your daily exercise regime?
I'm doing mental gymnastics right now.
Okay, so you don't walk or do push-ups or sit-ups or any sort of exercise at all?
If I did, I wouldn't tell you.
Okay, do you practice any sort of nutritional or dietary guidelines?
Do I practice any? Yeah, and I'm going to keep practicing until I get it right.
Okay, well, what did you eat for breakfast today?
Oxygen. Osmosis. I'm living on osmosis.
Okay. Has your state of being in shape or not ever affected your live performance?
Yes and no.
Okay.
You know, I'm not necessarily even there.
You mean like you're in another place?
Yeah, I'm reading a book or something somewhere else. You know, I don't have to be physically present to be physically present.
Okay. What's your take on Henry Rollins?
Who?
Henry Rollins from Black Flag.
Black Flag, the bug spray?
Not the bug spray. The seminal hardcore band, Black Flag.
When was that?
From the 80s.
I'm not really that hip. I don't know about bug spray and Henry Rollins and anything. I don't know anything. Henry Rollins, he was in Rollins and Messina, right?
All right. Well, thanks so much for being on the show, Clay. Thank you. Bye. Bye, Clay. Bye. Thank you so much.
Come on.
All right. So now we're going to work out to I Didn't Think You Could Take It by the Subsonics. Just like a punk rock song with three chords, there's three moves, and I'm going to show you those three moves now. Here are the three moves to I Didn't Think You Could Take It by the Subsonics. First move, side swipe. Side swipe. It's like you're swiping to the side. Second move, plunger. Plunge it. Plunge it. Knee to elbow. Opposite knee to opposite elbow. Plunger. Plunger. Third move, teenage kick. Step, step, kick. Step, step, kick. Teenage kick. Wild card move. Baby Danzig. Squat and punch. squat and punch. All right, let's rock. Side swipe. Two for eight. Well, I didn't take okay, eight plungers. Side swipe for four. Just a pussy teenage cat. Kick. Well, step, step, kick. Step, step, kick. Baby right. Dancing. Side swipe. Yeah, I didn't think you could for eight. No, I guess you thought inside you could plunger for eight. Now you can't even walk. Yeah, you're tied up in a great big nine. Yeah, teenage yeah, kick. I didn't think you could take it. Baby dancing. Right. Wild card move, circle jog. Other way. Again. Kick your butt. Teenage kick. Baby dancing. Side swipe.
No, I didn't think you could take it. Yes, I always knew that you never made it.
Wonder.
Yeah, cause you didn't have the heart. And now everything's coming apart.
Teenage kick.
Yeah, I didn't think you could take it. And I guess
baby
I
dancing.
Was right.
Teenage kick.
Yeah, I didn't think you could take it. And I guess I was right.
Baby dancing. Hey, so thanks so much for working out with me, and thanks so much to Clay and the Subsonics for letting me use that song. That was sick. And don't forget, every week I hold a live stream class on Facebook and Instagram Live, Tuesday nights at 6 p.m., so come and join me. Partial proceeds are going to Girls Rock Campaign Boston, the nonprofit I co-founded. We're going to work out to six songs, like the Subsonics that we just did, and a bunch of other cool ones. So I will see you there.